And this is how I relax, is that dog right there. Ain't that right, Mac? Whenever I go in the kitchen, he'll get up and come sit on my foot. I go over there, he'll, the living room, he'll come and I'll sit down, he'll sit on my foot. But they want to be close to people all the time, so of course I want to be, and we want to be close to him. They want to be with you, they love you, no matter what you do to them, no matter what you say, what you do, they're always with you. Well, there are people all over this state that would prefer to be with the dogs than to be with most people. They're great animals, especially that one right there. And the one before him, and the ones before him. My mama taught me that you can't judge a book by the cover. People think these dogs they look at, that's an ugly dog. Nowadays, people are starting to realize how pretty they are. This dog, I laugh at Mac every day. Every dog that Peggy and I've had, and the ones before that, I grew up with them. And they're just so funny.